What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Windows 11 password. You probably have a ton of sensitive information stored on your Windows 11 computer. This can include everything from passwords to pictures to sensitive documents and more. As a result, it's important to both use a strong password and change it regularly to help ensure that other people don't get into your computer. And while Microsoft makes it easy to change your Windows 11 password, it's important to note that if you use a Microsoft account, such as your Outlook.com email account, to sign into your Windows 11 computer, this will change the password for that account. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Windows 11 password. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then press the Windows and I keys at the same time. The Windows Settings screen will be displayed. Step 2. Click Accounts in the menu on the left side of the screen. Accounts options will be shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Click Sign In options in the menu. The Sign In options screen is displayed. Step 4. Navigate to the Ways to Sign In section and then click Password. The Password section will expand slightly and you'll see a Change button beneath it. Step 5. Click Change. A window will prompt you to enter your current password associated with your Windows 11 account. Step 6. Enter the current password associated with your Windows 11 account and then click Sign In. A Change Your Password window will be shown. Step 7. Enter your current Windows 11 password in the Current Password field, and then enter what you want to be your new Windows 11 password in the New Password field. Click Next when you're finished. A window is shown letting you know that you've successfully changed your Windows 11 password. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.